गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज दीपक कुमार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ केमिस्ट्री एट गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन गुरावड़ा रेवाड़ी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से थैंक्स टू द एचआरडीसी एएमयू फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग सच ए वंडरफुल रिफ्रेशर कोर्स इन केमिस्ट्री एंड फॉर ब्रिंगिंग वेरी वंडरफुल एंड इंटेलेक्चुअल रिसोर्स पर्सन टू एनहेंस अवर नॉलेज। सो आज हम स्टार्ट करने वाले हैं, जैसा हमें टास्क दिया गया है टीचर प्रेजेंटेशन के अंदर, सेमिनार प्रेजेंटेशन में, यूज ऑफ कैटलिस्ट इन केमिकल रिएक्शंस एंड देयर मैकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शंस। तो कैटलिस्ट को समझने से पहले मैं एक एग्जांपल से शुरुआत करूँगा। ये हमने पढ़ा है डिकम्पोजिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन परऑक्साइड। लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ डिकम्पोजिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन परऑक्साइड। When hydrogen peroxide undergo decomposition reaction, it forms a molecule of water and oxygen gas. So, for this reaction, the amount of activation energy required is 75 kilojoule per mole. This reaction is thermodynamically feasible, but the rate of this reaction, the speed at which this reaction take place is very slow. This reaction is very slow because it requires a large amount of activation energy, which is 75 kilojoule per mole. So we need a substance which can increase the speed of this reaction. So what we do, we add platinum metal in this reaction. So what happened after adding platinum metal to this reaction? This reaction take place very fast. The speed of reaction take place very fast. This reaction become fast. So what happen? Platinum increases the speed of this reaction. So we can say platinum is the catalyst for this reaction, because catalyst are the substances which increases the speed or rate of a chemical reaction. So platinum is a catalyst for this reaction. And what platinum does in this reaction? It decreases the energy of activation from 75 kilojoule to 49 kilojoule per mole. So what this substance that we have added, this platinum metal, is doing, it is decreasing the activation energy for decomposition of hydrogen peroxide gas from 75 kilojoule to 49 kilojoule per mole. Hence platinum is a catalyst for this reaction. So catalyst are the substances which increases the speed of the reaction. So what other characteristics of a catalyst are? Catalyst are never consumed in chemical reaction. So catalyst remain unchanged even after the chemical reaction. And a very little amount of catalyst is required for catalyzing a chemical reaction. So now let's understand the mechanism of catalyst with the help of reaction profile diagram. So while drawing reaction profile diagram, on the y-axis energy is written and on x-axis reaction progress is monitored. On x-axis reaction progress is monitored. Suppose these are our reactant, that is hydrogen peroxide, and it is forming the product water and oxygen gas. And this gap from reactant to this peak is known as energy of activation. This is known as energy of activation. Suppose we are calling it EA1. So initially this was 75 kilojoule per mole, but after adding the catalyst, that is platinum here, what catalyst does? Catalyst provide this reaction an alternative pathway of less activation energy. So after adding platinum here, so what platinum does in this reaction? It decreases this activation energy that was initially 75 kilojoule from here to here. It decreases this activation energy from here to here, it becomes 49 kilojoule per mole. So what catalyst is simply doing, it is providing an alternative path for this chemical reaction. So this is the mechanism of the catalyst action. Thank you so much.